now allow yourself to relax and settle comfortably in your chair. Notice your breathing and take nice, easy, deep breaths in and slowly exhale. Continue taking slow, easy breaths in and out, allowing yourself to let go of any thoughts you may be having. Now move your awareness to the energy around you. Feel this gentle yet powerful energy of love and peace flowing in and through you with every breath you take. Love and peace. As you begin to feel this energy, ask yourself this question: who am I? Picture yourself now. Imagine seeing yourself walking toward you. Look at this person. Who do you see? Look upon their face, your face. Look into their eyes, your eyes, and ask, who are you? One day you were born and you became a son or a daughter, perhaps a brother or a sister. You were given a name, your own personal label. Is that who you are? Your name? Who are you? Soon you started school to be educated and you became a student, a friend, a buddy. You were called smart, or perhaps a slow learner. Is that who you are? Over the years, more and more labels and titles became attached to you. You believed it defined you. This was your true identity. But is that who you really are? A businessman? A sales clerk? A minister? A wife and mother? A husband and father? Who are you? Are you powerful? Are you inadequate? Are you your failures, your successes? Who are you? Are you your thoughts about yourself? Is that who you are? One day, perhaps today, perhaps right now, you will realize the only way you can truly know who you are is to release all the titles and labels you have acquired over the years. Let them go, and then ask yourself, who am I? As you begin to release these labels, as you clear away all your opinions and judgments about yourself, every negative belief, every positive thought you ever had. As you do the work and let them go, then you will begin to see yourself more clearly. You will move into a deeper, more pure place of discovery. Everything you thought about yourself will dissolve into nothingness. And it is then you will find the answers. You will find the peace. True peace comes when there is no self. There is simply a sense of being. I'm curious, very curious, and so I ask, who are you? Who am I? Who are we? I wonder.
Thank you. find yourself in your breath. Discover yourself in